To change your administrator password, select File from the login screen. Then select Change Password. Enter the old administrator password, admin, admin. Then enter your new password twice. When done, select Update.